Yeah, in the name of Jesus. No weapon formed against me shall prosper. Preach. And every tongue that rises against me in judgment, thou shalt condemn.
Lord, give me a sign.
For this is the heritage of the servants of the Lord. Preach. And that righteousness is of me, said the Lord.
Preach.
Amen.
Lord, give me a sign.
I really need to talk to you, Lord. Since the last time we talked, the walk has been hard. Now I know you haven't left me, but I feel like I'm alone. I'm a big boy now, but I'm still not grown. And I'm still going through it. Pain and a hurt. Soaking up trouble like rain in the dirt. And I know only I can stop the rain with just a mention of my Savior's name. In the name of Jesus. Devil, I rebuke you for what I go through and trying to make me do what I used to. But all that stops right here. As long as the Lord's in my life, I will have no fear. I will know no pain.
Speak on is the thing that's on my mind the most. You know what I'm saying? The thing that we all got to deal with every day, but don't really know. The industry. The industry. Man, it's not the same. Doesn't have to do with talent. It's about playing the game. The industry. Real niggas is dying to get in. The industry. Just to find they don't fit in. The industry ain't what it used to be. The industry is trying to control the way you MC. They want you to dress like this and talk like that. But I'm going to dress like this and talk with the bat. The industry got your word meaning nothing. The industry, fuck what you heard because he's bluffing. The industry, money, bitches, hate. But I dare you to try to take a fucking thing off my plate. The industry like, wait. But in the streets, we like, get them. 17 up in that thing. Catch him sleeping and hit him. The industry. If you ain't got a strong mind, the industry will break you down. It's a matter of time. The industry. Vultures with nothing to feast on. See me? I'm getting my beast on. The industry. Stay in the dirt. Play in the dirt. Test the wrong one in the industry and you will get hurt. I'm not an industry artist. I'm an artist in the industry. So I do what the fuck I want, cause nobody can finish me. The industry, wanted, dead or alive, new artists to sell their souls in the way they survive. The industry don't give a fuck about you, but the industry couldn't make a dime without you. The industry, I'm sick of this industry shit. The industry playing them like a industry bitch. They tried to finish me quick, but I am long, so I stand strong. Fuck a beat. Listen to the words in the damn song. Yeah. I only know how to speak the truth, you know what I'm saying? So I got a little short joint I'ma hit you with, you know what I'm saying? And it basically reflects on my relationship with the industry. This is what it is. Often, my words fall on deaf ears. Motherfuckers be listening, but don't hear. Talking to a nigga, he be sitting right here. I be like, where you going? Nigga be like, yeah. Thank you.
Cats love you like your music influences them. They get through their lives listening to your music.
Exactly. So many people come to me and say, yo, you know, this one song got me through this rough time. Or, you know, remember that family was, you know, listened to a certain song when he died. And every time they hear that song, it reminds them. It's like, yo, I touch people. All that, you know, pull your titties out, shake your ass, and drive a car with big rims. That's some ignorant yo.
Now, you got issues with the industry. What's going down with the industry, dog?
The industry is full of a bunch of dick-sucking, dick-riding, bending over the desk ass nigga, straight up like that. Whoever don't like it, bring it, nigga. Bring it. I don't give a fuck. Bring it. Bring it. You're not gonna see me at every party, every industry party, all the clubs. I go somewhere quiet, man, shoot pool with me and my mans and them. You know what I'm saying? That's the type of shit I do. You know what I'm saying? Fuck my remote control cars, jump on the four wheelers, you know what I mean? I ain't with all that in the club shit, throwing it up and all that bullshit. I ain't got time for that shit, man. You know what I mean? Because then you find yourself doing the same shit every fucking day. What are you, a fucking alcoholic? You know what I mean? Come on, man. Give it a fucking break, man. Live a little, you know what I mean? I play with my kids, man. I play with my toys, I play with my dogs, man. You know what I'm saying? We go somewhere, shoot pool. We do what the fuck.
Vista de comparecencia inicial. Señoras y señores, esta es la vista de comparecencia inicial del condado de Maricopa. El propósito de esta vista es explicarles las acusaciones en su contra de...
Separate probation violation matters that are before the court this evening. The first is a probation for theft, which is a class 3 felony. The second is probation for possession of narcotic drugs, a class 4 felony, and animal cruelty, which is a misdemeanor offense. The next is a probation violation matter in regard to an attempted aggravated assault charge, class 6 felony. And the last is a probation matter involving possession of marijuana, which is also a class 6 felony.
See the bad treatment going on. Only one in here. The only one who got arrested today. Let's do it every time, man. Every time they do it to me. They gotta be quiet about it. I get my rights violated, but I gotta be quiet about it. Let's go.
Come
on,
let's go.
Now, let's go. It's a f***ing bitch.
Pray for me, so I pray for you. Don't believe everything you hear. Don't believe everything you read. And only believe half of what you see. God bless you.